You've heard of magazines on the iPad. Now you too can create your own magazines for the iPad, iPhone, and thousands of other devices. And here's a selection of magazines created by the fashion industry. This is the Nina Meyer magazine. And here is Mademoiselle à Paris. And many more magazines can be created. You create them just once, from an RSS feed, or by putting in the content manually. And then they're deployed to the iPad, the iPhone, and thousands of other devices.